हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू माय क्लास। दिस इज प्रियंका मिस। हाउ आर यू ऑल? होप यू ऑल आर वेल। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न मल्टीप्लिकेशन वर्ड प्रॉब्लम। प्लीज ओपन योर बुक्स ऑन पेज 60। वेल, लेट्स सॉल्व नंबर 3। वन हली इज इक्वल टू 4 आइटम्स। हाउ मेनी आइटम्स विल बी इन 5 हली? जदि चारटा एक हाली है ताहुले पाँच हाली ते कयटा आइटेम होबे? ओके, लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड। वन हाली इज इक्वल टू 4, 5 हाली इज इक्वल टू 4 टाइम्स 5 is equal to 20. Answer: there will be 20 items in 5 hali. Let's move on to the next number 4. If there are 6 flowers in a bundle, then how many flowers will be in 8 bundles? Jodi ekta bundle e 6ta phul thake tahole erokom 8ta bundle e koyta phul thakbe? Let's solve this. In one bundle there are 6 flowers. In 8 bundles there are 6 times 8, 48 flowers. Answer: there are 48 flowers in 8 bundles. Let's solve number 5. Toma reads books 4 hours daily. How many hours does she read in a week? Tahule Toma protidin 4 ghonta kore pore. Tahule she ek shoptahe koy ghonta kore pore. So how many days are there in a week? 7 days. So there are 7 days in a week. We know one week is equal to 7 days. Toma reads in one day is equal to 4 hours. Toma reads in 7 days is equal to 4 times 7 is equal to 28 hours. Answer: Toma reads 28 hours in a week. So students, I hope you enjoyed my class. I hope you will be able to do the rest of the multiplication word problem. So no more today. Stay safe and thank you very much for being with me.